Zevril Tickerton is ready for adventure. Da ba da ba ba da ba 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 da. And now it's, you know, well, it's not morning, but it's bright outside now. It's fucking like 3 p.m. I think. I don't know. Whatever. Tomorrow's Christmas Eve and I am excited. What? Why are you looking at me? Guild Wars 2. I am Zevril Tickerton. And the map is not loaded. I didn't need the map to see the exit, bitches.
Fields beyond Shaymor are Kryta's breadbasket. Since the Centaur attack, citizens are trying to rebuild their lives. But it's tough with bandits and dangerous wildlife roaming the area. Don't wait for an invitation. Jump in and help them. This is a waypoint. Waypoints appear on your compass, which is in the lower right.
Ha! Engineer powers away!
Maybe I should join the bandits.
Can I help you?
No. The water is surprisingly low currents. Hello, what are you? That's definitely better. You know, pistol seems to say you could probably do a wield. Oh, you can, but it requires level 6. Okay, cool. Never hurts to be in a guild. I would like to join a guild. Don't know how though, oh well. This is the best quest ever. Bryce. This quest is a dance in front of cows. It's beautiful. Yeah, look at me dance, bitch.
How can I help you?
Yeah, I murdered a bird. I'm a monster.
Vigilance is key.
I thank you. My cows thank you.
You there! Do you have a moment?
Thank you. Clear my pistol, bitch. Fool. Guess who's asking if I have a moment? Because the answer is yes, I do.
Are you a stranger?
Hello.
We've got heart.
This is all I need. We'll never finish with all these interruptions.
Clear now. Yeah! Harpies have been. Why are you still here playing jokes?
I don't pay you to be funny. Fix the dam.
Hello.
Bitch. Like one more looks like. Yep.
Good to meet you.
Where is my final target? Ooh. Wonder what that is. Hey, didn't notice we're going cut off. I just finished the dam. Apparently gotta learn how to dodge. Or assist Edda, I guess. I don't know. That's a dragon. Ba 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 da boo. That was easy. Doop a doop ba boop a doo. Squash.
That's how it's done.
Maybe if everyone, add me on this, go ahead. You know my character's name.
Good to meet you.
No.
You're dead.
Oh fuck. Who's the better guns win now, bitch? Thank you. It's really nice when they compliment you after you kill them. Thank you.
Help me over here. Oh, that had to hurt.
I dodge your bullets. I don't know, does it feel like I'm cheating? I'm kidding. Fucking bitch. There we go. Once again, didn't realize the recording cut off. So let's see. What do I do now?
Get over here and help me!
Lissa, confound you.
Alright, so I go over there. I wonder what level the first dungeon is. So that's kind of fucking dick move. Level 30 first. Fine, fucking fuck you. Okay, so what's the quest log in this game? I think that was under hero. I don't know how that works, but cool. How he jumps rolling, that's fucking dumb. That's not how you hold a gun, pal. The scripts of the characters, I get fucking turrets. When do I get that? Because that's what I want.
I don't have enough energy.
Shaymor Garrison is all that stops the Centaur War from reaching Divinity's Reach. We Seraph bleed and sweat every day to keep it that way. But the constant combat takes its toll. We're exhausted. At any moment, the Centaurs could gain the upper hand. Please, help us fight them.
Sure.
There's still weapons hidden down in that armory. You could sure use them. There's still weapons hidden down in that armory. You could sure use them. Move out! Seems obvious now, but they really should have stopped the Centaurs from burning this place down. Great. Have to cut our way through Centaurs to get at our own supplies.
Good shape. I'd hate to waste a trip like this. See what I can find. The Seraph thank you. The Seraph thank you. These will come in handy. Now we just need to take them back to the garrison. Stay alert.
Okay, what is that? Die, bitch. Sorry, don't want to cut out again. Doing, helping Lexi at the trader, and I found this event. Guard this caravan. So that's what I'm doing. Still only level 5.
Don't let the gate hit you on the way out.
So, I mean, that's how you know you haven't missed much. We can probably guess how much you missed by how much experience I've gained. So just look at the experience. Ooh, hello. Or look at how far that's gone. Boom.
Not again. What is it about my caravan that attracts these centaurs like flies?
Well, a rifle's cool, it's two-handed. My guy right now dual wields. Probably two-handed a bit. Let's use the rifle for now. How much damage does the rifle do in general? 164 to 200. And I'm gonna stick with dual wielding. For now.
Refreshing.
let the gate hit you on the way out.
Where does this fucking caravan need to go? All the way to the fucking next city? Jesus Christ. Or is it just right here? Because that's where the soldiers are. He can roll diagonal as well. Good to know.
Monastery supplies the best beer in all of Kryta. The times have been hard for them of late. Between bandits, recent centaur attacks, and what may be a poor harvest. I wonder if there'll even be any brew this season.
Good to know. Sergeant Sato.
To hold until commanded.
Hold. Hold.
Come hold. On. That's way too slow. Try attacking me as I lower my guard.
Fire!
Good. That's the blocking attack. Again.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Let's keep at it. Take aim.
You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Hold. Fire!
Fire.
Come on. That's way too slow.
Not bad at all. Let's keep at it.
Good. That's how you block me.
It's not enough to hit the target.
Game.
You must learn to hold until commanded.
Hold.
My time is precious.
Hold.
Not bad at all. Let's keep at it.
What the fuck?
You have something to report? Obey the law and you'll have no problems.
Why is he firing by himself?
Melissa aid you.
Need to find Sergeant Neil next.
I told you, my sister's family is coming down from Shadow.
We should go there instead.
And risk getting robbed or worse?
Fire.
Thank you. Good. That's how you block an attack. Again. Show these whelps how it's done. Pick up a shield and get in there.
How do you do?
You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
Are centaurs evil?
It's more complicated than just good and evil.
What's complicated mean?
Melissa aid you.
Show these whelps how it's done. Pick up a shield and get in there.
Pick up a rifle and get in formation. Remember, don't release your shot until the order is given.
You'll never block me like that. Try raising your shield just as I launch my attack.
How do I figure out when he's gonna... Okay, so him. Him. I hit it.
What?
I don't know if you can see my hand, but... Fuck. No! Spare me. Fucking... Look, Pat, if you're not gonna hit me, don't look at me.
Good. That's how you block an attack.
Fire.
Again.
Not bad at all. Let's do that.
Nobody runs off with my equipment. You train in the ring or not at all.
Now, where is Neil? Whatever, I don't know where she is, fuck it. Let's still look, probably there.
Hold. Pick up a rifle and get in formation. Remember, don't release.
Pick up a training sword if you want to train. I wouldn't want anyone getting hurt.
Not bad at all. Let's keep at it.
Way too slow. Try attacking me as I lower my guard.
No, I ain't paying money to fast travel. Fuck that. I'll walk. So is it level 10? More story. Bathroom's supposed to go.
Lord Beetlestone's stock of scale eggs is running low. Collect some more.
Where do I check to see all powers I'll get eventually? There's my turret. How do I get you? Whatever. Almost there. Skid's just up here.
The city of Claypool is burdened with many of the same problems you see here at the trading post. Centaurs are near neighbors. It's difficult for Claypool to maintain a standing militia, being so far from Divinity's reach.
Okay, go on, go there later. Goodbye.